out and touches up. March 17th, Winnipeg will be in Los Angeles, and then March 27th, the Kings are back here at Winnipeg. Now we get a fight breaking out, Cronin and Jay Miller. Well, they had words in the first period, never got to one another, but they do now. So here's a couple of heavyweights in a battle, and they've got each other tied up pretty good right at the blue line of the Winnipeg Jets. And Cronin wrestles Jay Miller down to the ice. 2 points for a takedown, and that's going to be the end of that. So more of a wrestling match than anything else. And now Jay Miller upset with some of the other Winnipeg Jets. So the penalties, Jay Miller of the Kings and Shawn Cronin of the Winnipeg Jets.